Let's make this one pan chicken and biscuit pot pie. It's foolproof and perfect for these colder days. Melt butter and add onions, carrots, and celery until softened. Throw in garlic, salt, pepper, celery seed, parsley, thyme, and flour. Then whisk it together and cook for 2 minutes. Slowly whisk in heavy cream or milk and add some chicken broth. Add your cooked chicken, peas, and top with a layer of biscuits. Bake it at 425 for 12 minutes or until the tops are golden.